I'm gonna stretch just a little bit, chat, and then I'll be ready. I'll try to.
Let's show them what you're working with over here. Check this thing out that Razor got us, guys. This thing's crazy. What is it? Is there a name for it?
Yoga wheel.
It's just a yoga wheel? Okay. So this is like back stretcher and cracker. Oh, you're doing shit. Oh. I haven't seen that shit. Okay.
Dude, Razor's going expert level right now.
Trying to open up the back, stretch the muscles. Oh. Sitting at a computer all the time sucks.
Yep, that's why we spelunk, guys, to give our backs a break.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm ready for Dr. Clark to get back.
Is he on vacation?
He's in Kansas with his dad, so he's not coming back until Wednesday.
Would he make a house visit for my grandparents, you think?
Yeah, of course.
I'll have to talk to him about that.
Yeah.
Because they...
That's all he does right now.
They said they went to Thrive or something and didn't like it. And I was like, oh, that's because you didn't get Dr. Clark.
Yeah.
Dr. Clark's the best.
Oh.
Oh, now he's getting it, guys. You push concrete. Damn.
Woo!
You make the car stops in every parking lot around the nation. Dude, I totally know what the fuck you're talking about. That's crazy. Yo, that's dope, dude. I just did a bunch of manual labor two days ago for my grandparents. Raked a bunch of pine needles for the first time in forever, and it felt really good, but my body really felt it. I recovered a lot faster than I thought I was, though, because my whole back was like shot from just like all the like spinning and
the first
and
time shit. I went fly fishing the next like 2 days, my shoulder was sore, and this time it's not sore, so it makes me think that maybe I can play volleyball.
Volleyball
but
this summer, yeah.
I gotta get this one figured out. It's fucked.
Winnie, nice questing, dude. Thanks for being down. We're gonna start another coin quest, guys. I'll do it right now. Exclamation point down in the chat for a chance to win some quest coins or in-stream currency. Thanks for getting down, Winnie. Told to work on / core strength. Dude, that's probably where my body is the weakest right now, I would say. I think we're all gonna put a lot of effort towards it this summer, though, here at the house.
As soon as they open up the gym, man, I'm going back.
Dude.
I might.
We're not waiting until the gym, though. We're starting right now.
Mike can do the elliptical, maybe, but I don't know. My biggest concern is that I just keep getting lightheaded. Like, you know, just like I feel like I'm going to faint and shit.
Just got to up the activity levels slowly, like do like longer walks or something.
It's so hard for me to walk with the torn hamstring. Like, it's
really?
Almost
it's
impossible.
Still hurting you?
Yeah. Like,
how do we, is it like, what is Dr. Clark saying you need to do to recover that? Really? Still just more time? How long has it been?
It's been like 30, 40 days now.
Fuck.
Yeah. Could take up to 3 months. But, like, I went for a walk yesterday, and it felt pretty good. And then I did, like, a little bit of workout down here, and it felt okay. But, like, that's the first time in, like, 30 days or 40 days that it's felt, like, okay. Like, I'm wondering if, like, maybe it's healing and now it's just, like, a sprain. Like, I don't know. I don't fucking know. I had a doctor.
Welcome back, Blank. What were you doing? Was it Blank that bought some G Fuel?
Yeah, he bought some hydration. He's the guy that his friend had thoracic outlet syndrome, but he had the arterial one.
Yeah, I was talking about that a little bit while you're gone.
He had the arterial one, which they're pretty sure mine's neurogenic, which is the nerve.
What flavors of hydrate did you get?
pop and strawberry lemonade is what he said. The
pop?
The blue pop.
Oh, okay. It's like, what?
Dude, we actually have the strawberry lemonade right here. Since we're being all healthy, maybe I'll drink some of this.
Yeah, I got some blue pop over there.
I haven't... The only one I've tried is the dragon fruit of the hydrate so far. These are super yummy, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go see if I can find a shaker, guys. I'll be right back.
Oh, God. This hamstring's all tight and shit. Sometimes you just gotta fucking stretch. You know, from being on stream for 4 hours of fucking sitting. Not enough exercise, too much soy. Butterfly positions. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what else it could be. If it's not thoracic outlet syndrome and like a torn hammy, then I don't know. Like, literally just all my muscles are sore and hurting on my left side. My right side has like a few stretches that are problems, but nothing. It's soy syndrome, bro. What is soy syndrome? Is soy a real thing? And I can't work out with a torn hamstring, dude. What am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, I'm weak because I have a torn hamstring? Sure. Could not be breathing enough. I think I breathe okay.
What's up, knocking?
Yeah, but I've lived here for like 3 years. At a higher altitude, you know? Yeah, I did that for quite some time. I did the tracking of the food on like an Under Armour food tracker thing. And I ruled some stuff out to make sure it wasn't like gluten, to make sure it wasn't carbs. You know, I did keto for a while. I liked it, but it's just so hard. I don't want to do it again.
Yo, that strawberry lemonade is yummy.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's wow. Good. It's really tasty. It's like, it almost tastes like sweet tarts.
Yeah, I mean, I've been here 3 years, and this has only been a problem for, like, a short amount of time. You're doing carnivore myself? And it's fun, steak and eggs every day? Yeah, man, how do you like it? How do you like it?
That's amazing today, I'm sure. I didn't realize that.
Interesting. When did you get that one? The newer one?
A while back.
I don't know if I've seen that one.
Oh.
85 pounds on the carnivore diet?
I think that's 8.5. Oh, no, it's 85. Holy shit, dude.
Is that real?
Since November 18.
Is that carnivore that whole time? That's nuts.
Carnivore is no joke, dude. But I heard the pooping is a little interesting. How are your poops? Do you have to play the game? Is this a fart or a poop? Do some jumping jacks here. Jumping jack. You're not supposed to jump once, though. For a jumping jack. And then multiple times for jumping jacks. Never had an issue with the poop? No? I've heard that's a thing. You're not paleo first 6 months, then carnivore since. Interesting. Alright, guys. I'm gonna head over there and start my playthrough. Final Fantasy VIII, let's go. Numbers are hard.
Numbers are hard.